a local muralist who has painted countless murals around the city and made the now famous Puerto Rican flag that welcomes you into Humboldt Park, has started an art initiative for at-risk youth here in Chicago.
Johnny Vergara, a Humboldt Park native, created 606 Art to help at-risk youth use art as a form of therapy.
Grown up in this neighborhood all my life, and this was a program that I've always wanted to do. It's just in this neighborhood there was never an art program like this. So it was always in my heart to create some kind of programming for the kids in the neighborhood.
Students are able to paint, sculpt, and draw, and have even been involved in local murals. Jelani Davis is just one of the youth that says that this program has had a huge impact on his behavior.
I've seen a lot of improvements in my anger and the way my patience and the way I work with things. I used to be a very angry kid, but now that I have the program, I'm more patient and more active with it.
The program's second art exhibit this year will be November 21st at the Crown Family YMCA Center. With Access to Paul, I'm Hannah Mitchell.